At the Savior's command and informed by divine teaching, we dare to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the universe, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you." Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity, in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
My dear friends, my dear graduates, and your families, and all who are participating in this Mass by video expectation, may the peace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In this mingling of the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, bring eternal life to us who receive it. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy
that you should enter into my room, but only say the word, and my soul shall be
healed. Let us pray. O God, you have given to us as spiritual food the saving sacrament of your Son, which we have offered to you in thanksgiving. Grant that being strengthened by gifts of courage and joy, we may serve you more devotedly and be worthy of still further blessings. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Prior to the final blessing, I extend greetings to all the families, and especially the parents of graduates who are participating and watching this video. Let us be positive in our hearts that even though graduation did not take place in the same manner as former years, that we were not able to follow tradition, but we were able to place ourselves in the midst of God's mystery of giving us Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And this Mass was offered for all of your intentions, that what all of your tomorrows bring may be faithfulness, joy, and goodness. And that you and your graduates may find peace and tranquility as the Lord blesses you all the days to come. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Blessed be the name of the Lord, now and forever. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us go in peace to love and to serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.